Are we gonna have a problem? You got a bone to pick? You've come so far, why now are you pulling on my dick? I'd normally slap your face off, and everyone here could watch. But I'm feeling nice, here's some advice, listen up, biatch!
I like
looking hot, buying stuff they cannot.
I like
drinking hard, maxing dad's credit card.
I like
skipping gym, scaring her, screwing him.
I like
killer clothes,
kicking nerds in the nose.
If you lack the balls, you can go play dolls. Let your mommy fix you a snack.
Whoa!
Or you could come smoke, pound some rum and coke in my Porsche with the quarterback.
Whoa! 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 Honey, what you waiting for? Welcome to my candy store. Time for you to prove you're not a loser anymore. Then step into my candy store.
To Shamu.
That freak's
not your friend, I can tell in the end.
If she
had your shot,
she would leave you to rot.
Of course, if you don't care, fine, go braid her hair. Maybe Sesame Street is on.
Whoa.
Or forget that creep and get in my Jeep.
Let's go tear up someone's lawn.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Honey, what you waiting for?
To his homecoming party. This proves he's been thinking about me.
Color me stoked.
I'm so happy.
Ooh, oh,
honey, what you waiting for?
Shut up, Heather.
Step into my candy store.
You're not a rehab anymore. But step into my candy store.
It's my candy store. It's my candy. It's my candy.
Raging black ocean, low in the water, and nowhere. biggest lifeboat with the people I know. Cold, clammy, and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know.
Everyone's pushing.
Captain is pointing, well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat.